As you wish.
Gotcha covered.
Allow me.
We've been
wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
Miss me? With us.
Thank you.
Crusaders.
Time to waste. Let's go. No problem.
Thank you. you, sir. I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
But, sir!
They let you through, huh?
Kata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
That's enough, Walker!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say... He said that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu, don't die out there.
So you can hit me more?
Lots more.
Suluzu, please. Please don't go.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.